MLR tubing is typically used in boiler applications. It is typically characterized by the height of the rib, the number of ribs, the pitch, and the width. What separates an MLR order from a standard tube order at MST is the difference in mandrel design. MST is able to produce MLR tubing to the standard boiler grades, A179, A192, 210, and the A213 grades. Material is pulled through a die, which constricts the OD. The ID also reduces, but it is supported by a mandrel, which controls the ID dimension. MLR stands for multi-lead rifle. It's tubing with an ID spiral ribs. The reason why MLR tubing pulls slower than standard tubing is because of the mandrel design. MLR tubing is used because it increases the surface contact for a better heat transfer and increases turbulence to prevent cavitation. MLR is also known as rifled and rib tubing. It doesn't matter what you call it, MST will be able to produce what you need. We take the material, put it through a cold draw die, which constricts the OD of the material, which also constricts the ID. The ID is supported with a mandrel. In standard tubing, that mandrel is held in place so it doesn't rotate, where in MLR tubing, the mandrel is allowed to rotate, thus allowing the creating of the spiral pattern. I'm Cyrus Liu, Manager of Quality Assurance.